We hope you had a good time this evening, Clark. much.